Hi, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be checking out Hope You're Okay by Olivia Rodrigo. Again, she can't write a bad song. I keep saying it, I keep repeating myself, but I'm just so amazed and so surprised. I'm sure as you were when you listened to the songs for the first time, you know. But please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'm going to just let her do her thing. It's an interesting sounding guitar.
I knew a boy once when I was small, a towhead blonde with eyes of salt. He played the drum in the marching band. His parents cared more about the Bible than being good to their. Child, he wore long sleeves because of his dad, and somehow he fell out of touch. Hope he took his bad deal and made a royal flush. Don't know if I'll see you again someday, but if you're out there, I hope.
How is she writing songs like this? I just want to keep going.
My middle school friend grew up alone. She raised her brothers on her own. Her parents hated who she loved. She couldn't wait to go to college. She was tired because she was brought into a world where family was merely blood. Does she know how proud I am? She was created with the courage to.
Like, I get excited about one line, and then she gives me another line that just, like, makes it so much better.
But I just gotta say, I miss you. I hope that you're okay.
I dress the letters to the holes in my butterfly wings. Nothing's forever. Nothing's as good. When the clouds iron out, the monsters creep into your house. Every door is hard.
Well, I hope you know how proud I am. You were created with the courage to unlearn all of their hatred. Oh God, I hope that you're happier today, 'cause I love you, and I hope that you're okay.
I think this has to be my favorite song. One of my favorite songs off this album. Yeah, this has to be one of my favorite songs. Just I'm just so amazed with her writing, you know? Yeah, let me know what song your favorite is. Let me know what else I should check out. Please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.